Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be showing you three tips and tricks on how to make that perfect football edit. So let's dive straight into it.
So you'd want to click on new project and then choose a clip that you want to edit or make a video with. Then always change the format. So you'd want to go across, change the format to 9:16, then zoom in so it covers all the black, and then make sure that it's lined up in the middle. Right, so then you go to the end. No one wants this. If you are using CapCut, nobody wants this, so get rid of it. No one wants it to say CapCut, so just get rid of it. And then we are going to change the font. We'll add some text first. So go back and then add some text with that. So we'll go back and then add text, Ronaldo. And then what we'll do, just make that go to the end, like so. And then what you'd want to do, stop it when the text ends, because no one wants this if you're taking free clips from YouTube. Then get rid of that. And what we'd want to do, we'd want to change the font of the text now. So press on the text and then go to no one wants this in front of beautiful Ronaldo's face. But I always use these type of fonts. Like, you've probably seen them in my videos. I use all these fonts. But there's one I also use quite near the bottom. Always scroll down to find that perfect font that matches with the style of your video. Or you can use this font. I don't really mind. By the way, shout out to Kamail. This is a tutorial for him and you guys watching this video. But this is quite a cool font for this video. So what you'd want to do, just then just make sure it looks good, there's no faults with the video or the text. And then what you'd want to do, so you'd want to make sure everything looks fine. So like, make sure the text is fine. But if you want to add music, just find a video that matches with like the style of video you're using. I'll just put Ronaldo edit. But you'd always want to find a music that's kind of with the trends. So don't find like a random music. So guys, I'm going to be showing you the end product now. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and it helped you with your football edits.